I can't believe it. A real gourmet kitchen and I get to watch.
You've read my book. Let us see how much you know, huh? Which one is a chef?
Oh. That guy.
Very good. Who is next in command?
The sous chef there. The sous is responsible for the kitchen when the chef's not around.
Mm.
Saucier, in charge of sauces, very important. Chef de partie, demi-chef de partie, both important. Commis, they're cooks, very important.
Ah, you are a clever rat. Now, who is that?
Oh, him? He's nobody.
Not nobody. He is part of the kitchen.
Now, he's a plongeur or something. He washes dishes or takes out the garbage. He doesn't cook.
But he could.
No.
How do you know? What do I always say? Anyone can cook.
Well, yeah, anyone can. That doesn't mean that anyone should.
Well, that is not stopping him. See?
What is he doing? No! No! No, this is terrible! He's ruining the soup! And nobody's noticing it! It's your restaurant! Do something!
What can I do? I am a figment of your imagination.
But he's ruining the soup! We gotta tell someone that he's not...
Ah!